Hi, Andy.
Hi, Andy.
We have been listening a lot to the song Uptown Funk by Mark Ronson and Bruno Mars. And that is because we have an almost 11-year-old son who has been in lockdown without school for 6 of the last 12 months, not counting summer. And he just loves to dance. And so we've been playing it almost every night about, I don't know, 10 times. And yeah.
The best thing is that the three versions. Mm-hmm. The first time I noticed that song was when I was driving in the car, and it was by Jamie Cullum. I was interested in the beat he makes, the drummer makes with the brush on the snare. And then somebody told me, oh, the original is by Mark Ronson and Bruno Mars. And then we discovered the best version, Tim Aker and the smoking section. That's totally over the top. And Alexei just loves to dance to it. And we spend many evenings here, like in the depression of the lockdown, having
Germany,
fun.
Having a good time. And watching it on, with our dog barking.
On video.
Yeah. And then we watched it also on the 2015 Super Bowl. With Beyonce, the halftime show. So we've watched all versions, as far as we know, of Uptown Funk, except for maybe the wedding version. And it has brought us enormous joy
and pleasure
and fun during a really challenging time. Thanks.
Bye.